gon' do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump. My lovely little lumps. Check it out.
Hey, Amanda Cat, back here to do a review on some e-juices that I just got. I had watched a review from Grim about pinkspotvapor.com and their Dutch apple pie juice. So he kind of sold me on that one. Had to go out and buy it myself and try it. So I'm here to do a confirmation on his review. It's very good. Once again, it's pinkspot.com and pinkspotvapors.com. Penn and Sandy seem really nice. On the packing slip, they had a little signature note, thanks for your business. And they hand wrote it. It wasn't anything just stamped on there. So it was a little bit personal. I kind of like that. So here's the juice I got. It's called Dutch Apple Pie. It's got a little pink dot on it. That's their pink spot. They also sent a free sample. It's called Pink Spot. This is their signature flavor. So, but I'm going to do just on this review alone, just the Dutch apple. So I just put a new Addy on here so I can have the good vape and a good flavor. I drip into my cartridge here. First, let it unscrew the lid. Okay, a couple drips here. We'll do three and a little drop there just to top it off. I just figured out that if you put just a little bit on the atomizer, you get just a little more vapor. Okay. It's really good. If you like sweets and you want to lose weight, I can pass up apple pie just to do this. So I can save calories, enjoy my vaping, give up analog cigarettes all at the same time. It's kind of great. Let me do that again. It's really good. If you like apples and you like pie, this Dutch apple pie really tastes like Dutch apple pie. I vaped on this all day the first day I got it. Then the next day I vaped on it some more, and it was this morning I accidentally put the wrong cartridge on my Addy, which was my original tobacco flavor from the e-cig company that I purchased my unit from, and I noticed that right away. Complete difference from some apple pie. But it was good. I vaped on my tobacco today for a little bit, the tobacco flavor. The difference in Dutch apple from my, I was at 16 milligrams. MG, this is 24, so it was a little higher in strength, but I like it. I actually like the 24 better. Who knows, I might try a lower strength and see if there's a difference and compare the milligrams. See, I got my wine. It's Amanda's Corner on my weekend night, and here's the happy vaping. If you haven't tried them yet, Pink Spot. Go ahead, try it. Thanks for listening. Happy vaping.